Hi everyone, welcome back to Hana Crochet Design. Lots of you ask what it's really like to crochet a small flower. So here I am, I'm gonna demonstrate how I crochet tiny flower for my crochet jewelry. If you're new to this channel, I am Eva. I'm the creator behind Hana Crochet Design and I make crochet jewelry that I sell in my Etsy shop. And these are some of my creation. I'm not going to use sticker thread in this video tutorial, so you all can really see what's really like to do micro crochet. To make these tiny flowers, I'm using crochet thread number 80 from DMC. And this is how thin the thread looks like. It is slightly thicker than regular sewing thread. And you will also need 0.5mm crochet hook. So we're gonna start with a magic circle. You want to wrap the yarn over your finger, prepare your hook, insert your hook underneath the first yarn and then grab the second yarn and twist and chain one. And I'm going to make 4 single crochet into this magic circle. So this is the first single crochet. Two. Three. And last one, 4. Next, tighten the magic circle by pulling the tail of the thread, and then I'm going to join the circle with a slip stitch. Next, I'm gonna make my first petal. I'm gonna chain 2, 1, 2, and then I'm going to make 6 treble crochet in the same stitch. You're gonna yarn over twice and then insert your hook into the first stitch. And yarn over, pull through, and we're going to pull through 2 loops, another 2 loops, and another 2 loops. So this is our first treble crochet. Next, I'm going to make another 5 treble crochet in the same stitch. So in one petal, you're gonna make 6 treble crochet. This is the 3rd treble crochet. Four. Five. And last one, 6. Next, I'm going to chain 2, 1, 2, and then I'm going to make a slip stitch in the same stitch. And this is how our first petal looks like. Next, I'm going to continue with the second petal. I will start by making a slip stitch in the next stitch. And same thing again, we're gonna chain 2, 1, 2, and we're gonna make 6 treble crochet in the same stitch. This is your first treble crochet. Second treble crochet. Third treble crochet, This is the fourth treble crochet. The fifth treble crochet. And last one, the sixth treble crochet. I'm gonna chain two and slip stitch in the same stitch. We're done with our second petal. Next, we're going to continue with the third petal. I'm going to slip stitch in the next stitch. The pattern is exactly the same, so I'm gonna fast forward the video and come back after I finish with my third petal. This is how our third petal looks like. I will continue to the last petal by making a slip stitch in the next stitch. And then you're gonna chain two, one, two, and then I'm going to make six treble crochet in the same stitch. I finished my 6 treble crochet. Next, I'm going to chain 2. And I'm going to make a slip stitch in the same stitch. And to finish it off, I'm just going to tie knot twice. And that's it. This is how our tiny flower looks like. If you're interested to learn more about crochet jewelry, I recently just launched Crochet Kit in my Etsy shop. In a box, you will get all the materials you need to make your first crochet jewelry. So these are two crochet earrings that you're gonna make. The PDF crochet pattern with diagram and written pattern will be sent to your email, and there will be full video tutorial to crochet the flowers and how to put the earrings together. If you're interested to get one, I'm gonna put the link in the description box below. I also have some video tutorials on Skillshare. If you sign up through my link, you'll get access to watch the video for free for 2 weeks. Again, the link will be provided in the info box below. And that's it, everyone. I hope you like this tutorial, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram, Hannah Crochet Design, for more inspiration. Bye!